Following the migrant crisis and the tensions in Eastern Mediterranean last year, they acquired increased importance. You're underlining that the United States, as well as Greece, are firmly determined to mutually safeguard and protect the sovereignty and territorial integrity of each country against actions threatening to peace, including armed attack or threat thereof. In the Eastern Mediterranean, where Greece is facing a casus belli, a threat with war if it exercises its sovereign rights, and I have to say, Greece is facing daily provocation.
Η συμφωνία προβλέπει την πενταετή ανανέωση και έπειτα θα παραμείνει σε ισχύ εκτός αν τερματιστεί από κάποιο από τα δύο μέρη.
This update will allow the agreement to remain in force indefinitely, and it enables US forces in Greece to train and operate from additional locations.